I heard about the lady in Cape Coral, and then I was like, wow, it's happening here too.
Mango madness is growing tonight. Thieves made off with an entire tree in Lehigh Acres. The homeowners walked outside to find it missing.
This isn't the first theft either. Earlier this year, thieves took an entire tree from a Cape Coral woman's yard. The community replaced it, but then a thief stole the replacement this month. And a week later, fruit thieves got into a Fort Myers backyard and stripped this tree bare.
NBC2's Gage Goulding is talking to the latest victim who saw our stories and never thought it would happen to them.
Felonious fruit lovers have struck again. Thieves trudged through this backyard before finding their prize, digging up a mango tree, roots and all.
I just looked over and it was gone.
The spot where the 5-foot mango tree once stood is filled in now.
I don't understand where to go.
The answer to why and who stole her tree? Well, that's still left blank. Dinelle Matvia noticed the tree was gone Saturday when she came outside to water it.
It was perfectly dug around and like all the roots were gone and it was just perfectly like they knew what they were doing.
Her father owns the Lincoln Avenue home. Combined, the two of them have quite the nursery sprouting up in their backyard.
Why would somebody come and take a stinking mango tree off of me, you know?
It's not the first time this happened, and it's not even the second. This home in Cape Coral has been hit twice.
WTF!
A mango tree stolen from this exact spot on two separate occasions, months apart.
I heard about the lady in Cape Coral, and then I was like, wow, it's happening here too.
But wait, there's more. Remember this video from last week? A man mad for mangoes was caught on camera jumping for joy as he knocked mangoes out of a tree that just wasn't his.
It shouldn't be in somebody else's property.
Rick Matvia doesn't really care about the mango tree itself. He can grow another one. Actually,
I would have gave him the mango if they would ask me for it.
What bugs his family is that someone was creeping through their backyard uninvited.
Never really heard of anybody just coming into somebody's yard and just taking fruit trees.
There is a silver lining in every situation. For the Matvias, it's the sweet, or rather sour, taste of justice.
It wasn't even a good variety of a mango.
Enjoy the mango.
Reporting in Lehigh Acres tonight, Gage Golding, NBC2.